What's up, guys? Lexi here with Palamora TV. The El Paso music scene continues to grow, and with that, we continue to find artists putting numbers on the board, and female rapper Young Passion is doing just that. Her track, Gimme That, produced by Timeline, climbed up the SoundCloud hip hop artist charts earlier this year. Gimme that, now gimme that, gimme that, now gimme that, gimme that. Her latest track, titled What Is This, features Atlanta-raised rapper Skippa Da Flippa. New Rory, new lamp, new race, new crib, upgrade, more space. Money, and it start to bubble, throw the drink right in the face. What is this? What is this? What did you put all up in my shit? Little trick, little trick, little trick. On an Instagram post made public, she's seen at Beacon Hill Recording Studios. The studio houses artists such as Khalid, Evander Grimm, Young D-Locz, and many other artists buzzing in the area. Young Passion is set to drop her mixtape in early January of 2018. Are there any other female rappers in the Southwest we should know about? What are your thoughts on Young Passion? Let us know in the comment section of this video, and don't forget to subscribe to keep up to date with us. This has been Lexi for Palamora TV, and you've just been given The Scoop.